Hello everyone, and welcome back to 70 Years War, and welcome to the pre-ultimate Japanese mission, Chilchonryang Sea Battle. Again, sorry for pronunciation. Battle resumed from temporary ease. Von Kyung, leading naval forces of Chosun, advanced to destroy Japanese naval forces at Pusan Port, but could not easily access due to their tight operation and Japan's solid defense. Yeah, Pusan is the southeasternmost province in Korea, if I remember correctly. Japanese forces had a good chance to clear a disgrace from Lee Sun-shin's naval forces, destroy the Chosun fleet in Chilchonryang, and take a control over the sea. Not just control, a control. Doesn't need to be a specific one. Anyway, so we do have a bunch of naval forces here. And we also have a new unit, the torpedo. I'm actually going to show you how the torpedo works. Let's get a bunch of guys over here and let's build a bunch of towers. Protect our port here. So the torpedo is essentially a suicide unit. Seems to have an AI. Yeah, you heard that right. Let's get a couple more bolts, and what it does is you can order it to attack something and then just blows up whatever you order to attack. So what we probably want to do is expand over to this potato field here, because there's only so much. Yeah, here we go. Let's see how much damage the torpedo does. Boom. Yeah, blew up most of that shipyard. But not all of it. Attack ship, yeah, let's build some attack ships. Let's explore a little bit. Let's have you harvest some of this rice here. Boom. And let's... Oh, you guys actually don't need to be fixed, so that's great. Let's build some more attack ships. Let's have you give me some more peasants. I'm going to leave some guys here because airdrops, which will happen. There will be airdrops, and they will be annoying. Let's build a random cannon tower here. Obviously, those towers come with a risk, because it means that there's always a chance. Oh, look at that. Speaking of which, I guess you're just going to stop there. Well, that's okay with me. Boom, there we go. So let's fix you and attack you. And then let's expand our fleet. So that was good so far. Let's also get a cannon tower. Oh, plane works. I might actually use that to drop troops, but then again, may or may not be worth it. So as you can see, the potatoes here are already kind of low. Let's actually get a mill here for the increased income. And let's get some of these guys here going. Let's fix our fleet, even though it barely needs fixing. These guys, I'm going to leave them here because I might need these to reach... Oh yeah, look at that. Troop drops. What a shock. There we go. So this is... The thing's just... These are so annoying. You can't shoot them down in time because there's just... The ships are just too tough, the airships. And oh, look at that. Someone's got a boat. And dead. Yeah, I want a rather large fleet of these. Not quite sure, can these guys attack air units? I might want to build a couple of patrol ships too. And let's get... Oh, look at that. Oh, what the hell do you think you're doing here? Fix you? Oh, let's not fix you because you're already dead. Well, you were nice while you lasted. So, let's get... Nope. Some regular towers just here or so. Holy hell, you're doing damage. Oh, of course, you're also dropping guys. Can you attack this guy? No, you cannot. So I need some patrol ships. So yeah, and this is going to be the entire mission. And they drop guys right on my bolts and everything, and it's going to happen over and over and over again, and it's going to suck. So, and of course, they get these reinforcements for free, so I can't really stop them by just... you harvest stuff here. It kind of stops them by... Let's build a couple more of these. And I should probably... Oh, I actually lost my tower there, so let's rebuild that. There we go. There's Gray again. Now not on my side. And I should... Oh yeah, you're actually building that watchtower. So... Anything... Oh yeah. Hello. Oh, it's a turtle ship. Not quite sure that's an actual historical thing, but never mind. And this transport ship shoots arrows fast. So, yeah, you're fixing yourself, that's great. Let's get another one of these here, because they are actually really cheap, so little reason not to build them. And I'm already running out of resources, so let's explode over here. And let's get maybe one more of these. Oh, and I could just try to destroy all their ports. That would be rather helpful. I think I want a second submarine. And how expensive are these anyway? Oh, fairly expensive, but that's okay. Boom. There we go. And I have to move out with my flow. Oh, damn. No, don't kill my peasant here. Everything but my peasant. So there we go. I'm so thankful for these self-repairing ships. They're so... What the hell do you think you're doing? I mean, how... Whatever, you just get over here, so something like that. Clearly need to fix that. I need to fix you. I need to fix my mill here. And can you please kill these guys? How can these three guys, like, outperform my cannon tower? What the hell? How did that happen? That's a cannon tower. Whatever. Fix yourself. Kill that thing. Thank you. Kill those things. Build more attack ships. There we go. You guys get in here. Oh, and they... Oh, forget it. You're not going to land. How? Whatever. So, anyway, let's build another one of these towers here. Because clearly that's what we need. So there's... Can you still... Is there still space in there? Maybe. Anyway, you sink that guy. Oh, or maybe not, because there's another patrol ship. So let's fix that. That's finally over. You know what? You stay here. And I'm going to take a couple more guys with me if possible. Oh, that guy just killed all of those guys. So I guess I shouldn't harvest any of the stuff there. So more of these guys. Let's send you north. And the same goes for you, so we can establish a bridgehead over here. Hey guys. Build more of these guys. And I think I need more war machines too, so I can fix that. It's one shaman. I think these shamans can actually call in lightning, which does explain why I got the impression that these guys can just... or that the lightning always strikes where it's inconvenient for me to be struck. Please sink these guys. And this guy here too. Of course, this is going to be a massive pain to defend because there's just so many enemy ships around. That's not going to be fun. Please fix that. And you built me another cannon tower here. Can you please kill that guy? Thank you. Okay, so here we go. Operation Bridgehead is a go. Let's cover you with my ships for now. And boom, there we go. Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, you may as well kill that guy. You can kill this guy. I mean, I can manage this was not too much of a problem, but at the same time I don't really want to micromanage it. What? Wait, this is just one island here? Just Potato Island? I think this is just a Potato Island, what the hell. Please fix these guys, and I need more attack ships. I think it is, so let's just circle around it. That is both good and bad. Let's build a HQ here. Oh, look at that. So what do we have here? I don't really care. Let me build a second cannon tower here, or second tower in general. Let's fix you, and let's build more attack ships. So, we've got a HQ here now, then let's also build a mill. Well, we almost have a HQ here now. You guys can return home, because it's not like I need you here right now. You fix yourself. More attack ships. Just hang around here. And you patrol this area here. You guys can just kind of stay here vaguely. Oh dear, and there. There they come already. Well, at least we managed to get something done here. Let's get a bull, let's fix you. Or maybe not. When did I send you up here? Never mind. Let's fix you. Let's recall you back. Collect more potatoes. Let's fix... Oh, damn. This is not... Maybe I should focus on air units this time. That could actually be worth it, yeah. Oh, no, lost all my ships here. That's not good. Because that means... Oh, dear. Yeah, their fleet is massive. Of course, there's like three factions, so it's not really a shocking. Okay, what? You know what? I think I should build a plane works beacon mount. I should build a port here. Okay, what's happening here? Ah, just more guys attacking me. That's okay. Build another one of these, and these ships don't seem to be overly interested in actually attacking me, which I do appreciate. Let's build a second port here nevertheless. Where's the port? And I don't like that there's stuff explode. Shipyard, here we go. Let's fix that. More boats for me. You kill that guy. Possible. There we go. Looks like that's very much possible. Fix. Oh, I guess you're dead now. So, well... Have fun while you lasted. Yet defending this will be a massive pain. I can always tell you that. So, yeah, look at how many factions am I fighting? And I think it's four, maybe. Yeah, this is not going to go anywhere, is it? No, it's not. You know what? I'll give up this island here. Forget it. It's not worth my trouble. There we go. Let's just collect this. Have you guys just hang around here, and I don't know what. So now I have to sink that massive fleet that's going to come for me. Oh, we actually managed to sink that guy before he managed to reach land. That's convenient, because that apparently means that this guy here couldn't drop his troops this time. So what's happening? Oh, these guys here. Whatever, really. So the AI is apparently smart enough to land troops. I'm kind of impressed here. So no, you don't join those guys. That's not your business. You fix yourself, and let's actually get you to harvest these potatoes here, and you give me... Hey there. When did I lose that one tower? I don't know. Let's fix you. Let's fix you, and let's build more ships. Definitely more ships. And let's also get... Do you have plane works? I do. Wow, these fighters are super expensive. Are they more expensive than my attack ships? We'll see. So... Also frame drops. So... yes, they are significantly more expensive than my attack ships. And they're probably also significantly weaker, but that's just me. Let's just fix that. Let's fix you. Are these guys more powerful than regular units? Because it sure feels like it. So, repairs. Yeah, I could expand here, but I have the feeling I'll spend so many resources defending what I have here that it's not going to be worth it. So, let's get my fighter fleet set up here. Probably fix you. You can stay here, and you can give me yet another one of these guys here. There's more stuff here, but there's also ships here, so they're probably just going to sink me if I'm not careful. So let's get you fixed. Let's get a bunch of fighters. How expensive is the plane works anyway? I might get a second one. We'll see. After we finish this worker here. Plane works costs not all that much. Fix. Focus fire. At least I'm seeing their transports, even though I'm not quite sure whether these guys have any units in them. I've got the submarines, which should be invisible to the enemy unless you approach them closely. It seems to work with base defense, but something tells me the AI still knows exactly where my stuff is. But that's just my gut feeling. Can't actually prove that. Oh, hello. That's really the bane in this game, are these just free reinforcements that just pop up here and are just there. Okay, I tried a little bit of a different strategy this time. I'm going to try and wipe out pink earlier. Airdropped some tanks in here, so let's see whether we can manage to kill these guys. The problem is that we need resources to repair stuff and harvest. That's what I needed. Because the problem is that I didn't have any support for these tanks, because I did forget to... Oh, there we go. You're dead now. Let's get over here. Let's kill the barracks here. Let's fix my ships, if possible. And let's just do stuff. Watchtower dead. Cannon. Cannon dead. Heavy arms workshop dead. Fire car. Potentially dead. Let's get over here and let's kill this gunner here. Let's kill the peasants. Let's kill the HQ. And let's fix my ships. And damn, I need to build. Okay, you guys get over here to defend this area. Peasant is dead, and this might actually be it. I think I have crippled pink beyond repair. That would be great. They might still get the occasional airdrop. You can get over here. They still might get the occasional airdrop just with some free troops, but like this. But that shouldn't be too bad, because if they're not going to recover from this, that would be grand. So, what's happening here? Just going to destroy that. So, what I'm actually going to do here is... Are you guys fixed? I think you're fixed, yeah. So, I'm actually going to send... They're still building ships, but I don't think they have anything else. Especially because I did destroy their shipyard here and their mill, so that should deny them the resource on this island here. I tried to hold that at one point, but it's just not possible. You have to invest so much to hold it, because the problem are really, and I know I've bitched about that 100 times. Are there free reinforcements that they just drop everywhere where you are? That's really the problem. Okay, tanks, you should get over here and deal with this guy. So I'm actually going to try to evacuate these guys, because I'm pretty sure if I not do that, they're just going to drop free reinforcements on that island until all my stuff there is dead. Anyway, you guys can harvest here. That's good. So tanks, you stay around here. I need to rebuild all these towers. Did I lose my HQ? I think I lost my HQ, so I should probably rebuild it straight away. And you build me a watchtower here and some stuff. So you guys evacuate these guys. I could of course try to establish a stronghold on that island, but that's not going to be easy, because I'll have to look. They're always going to be dropping troops there. That's the difficult part. Anyway, let's get you guys in here if that would be possible. It is. There we go. And you guys should fit in here or some. Come on. There we go. In here, and then let's just recall these guys. Oh damn, someone almost blew up my shipyard. Oh, this guy here is in progress of blowing up my shipyard. I think I want another cannon tower here. They made nice meat shield, more stone shields or whatever. And let's get another cannon tower here. Fix you. And how did you even get here? I don't know, but I don't really care. Yeah, I'm tempted to take over this island, but it's not going to be easy, because then I have to defend on two fronts. I'm going to need two fleets. That's not what the... Could you please defend yourself? You know, actually... Should, no, I'm not going to airdrop troops in there. So fleet, you kill those guys. You fix yourself. And now I'm rather low on money again. So, what did I lose now? I think my barracks, didn't I? Yeah, I think I lost my barracks here. Never mind, let's fix all of this. Let's fix my fleet. may as well drop these guys here, so I can use them as additional defenses somewhere. That's now, of course, I have another problem, so I barely managed to survive all of this, but at least one enemy is now eliminated. But that's only one, and it's not the worst of them. But at least, yeah, these guys are not recovering. That is good. So I did manage to get someone found on this map here. I decided to build a little base here on this island so I could explore these resources. Yeah, pink is out of the picture. There's no way they are going to recover from what I did to them. So I need to just reestablish my tank base here. So let's repair this stuff here. Am I building a submarine? I don't want to build a submarine, I want to fix this. Bravo 2, this is Delta B. Prepare landing sequence and get away from the coast. Yeah, I might as well take these guys here with me as bait. This might be a little bit harder than I thought it would be, because these guys here have more stuff in their base. And their base is also tighter packed. The guys up there, they had conveniently spaced. Oh damn, I've lost like two-thirds of my guys already. Holy hell. Well, maybe that wasn't that good an idea. Well, we'll see. We're still kicking right now. Let's get some repairs. Destroy the stupid cannon here. And let's just kill that monk. Always kill the monk first. Oh look, oh shaman. Yeah, the lightning strike from the shaman, that actually does some damage compared to the witches. Oh, second barrack, may as well blow that up. Compared to the witches. Did I have some rain here? I did. So time for a harvest. Or maybe not. Never mind. So you know what, you can actually try to make your way back home. I'm going to get some more of these guys. Also, when did this happen? I don't know, but I don't really care. I'm just going to rebuild that. So let's fix that, and may as well destroy the beacon mount. So, and what are you doing here? I don't know, but I don't really care either. Let's fix you guys. Let's build that, and didn't I just tell you to destroy that? I think I did. So what's happening here? Horrible, horrible things. Where do these noises come from? Not from... oh, from over here, I guess. Yeah, definitely from over here. Destroy the archer. Let's destroy this guy here. There we go. So, oh, heavy arms works. Yeah, let's definitely blow that up. Ooh, yeah. So, oh, and here we come. So here we go again. Let's build tanks. All the tanks. Yeah, that's what you think of when you think about the Seven-Year War. You think about tanks being airdropped on islands to do stuff. So anyway, yeah, you just die here. Let's destroy the stables. I think I might have crippled these guys here too. Or at least got them to a point where it's going to be difficult for them to recover. What's happening here? Oh, look at that. You know what? I'm going to wait for reinforcements here. There's no need to rush things now. Let's get one more transport. Let's not destroy the cannon tower. Instead, let's just retreat, kill all of this mobile stuff here, and then we can destroy the cannon tower. Thanks for getting way, way into range. Could you please... why does it take so long to take out these guys? Never mind, let's... I know these guys can't attack when they're repairing themselves, but usually when you give them an attack command right afterward, then they're generally fine. Let's send you guys back, because I don't think anybody's going to survive this. Or if you are, you should probably stay there just in case they send guys to that island. So let's take out the cannon tower. Let's take out the cannon. There we go. And then let's actually not do anything else, because we want to recover once more. Yeah, I think I got this now. This is still going to take forever and going to be quite a pain, but we are going to do it. What do they have here? Heavy arms work. Yeah, that needs to die as well. So that's where they're producing this. Yeah, this is definitely the unit with the highest range. With the exception of maybe that one warship the Koreans have. But never mind that, so... so... kill you. The watchtower. Then that monk. And let's kill the temple. There we go. You know what, I might not need more guys here. Hello, commander. And the plane works, just in case they decide to get some planes up. Yeah, I think these guys are not oh, mines, of course. You know what, whatever. I can afford enough tanks to just ignore mines for the most part. So, what else do we have here? Lots and lots of empty rice fields and potato fields. Hello, fire car. So, anything else? Yeah, I know they have more defenses here, and they also have a second port, but I think otherwise they're probably good and we can go after Grey soon. I hope. I sure hope. Oh, hello, fighter. There we go. Another shipyard, and then these guys should be out of the picture. And let's build a couple more tanks here so we can wipe pink off the map. And you can harvest me even more resources. I might actually establish a base here too, just because it's shorter towards Grey's base here. But we'll see about that once we have finished off these guys. So watchtower, please die. Cannon, please die. What's attacking me there? Oh, there's a second cannon. Of course there's a second cannon. Oh, there's also warship. Oh, that took a lot of damage. Yep, definitely. Okay, you guys should probably get yourself fixed. Let's just transport guys over there. Oh, hello. So maybe if I wipe out Red completely, they're no longer getting reinforcements. I'm not convinced about that, but there's the possibility that that might happen. Maybe. If we're lucky. Possibly. Can you please land? Oh, you're already full of guys. That's interesting. So what about you? You are not. So there we go. Oh yeah, worker, that's always good. I'm not going to let those guys rebuild their base. That's the last thing I need now. So air fleet. You can reinforce those guys. Man, I actually think these historical battles were easier than playing this game here. Well, maybe not, but you know what I mean. So, you guys are good. Let's just build more ships, because that's probably what we're going to need sooner or later. And the airdrops seem to have decreased as well. I'm not quite sure why, because it's not like, I mean, it's not like those depend on resources. I know that because during... Oh, hello. Yeah, do you know what? I can just ignore you because it's not like... Hello. Mr. Bull. Fire car. So, you guys get out of the way here. And damn, do they have... Oh, is this connected to Grey's Island? I sure hope it is, because that would mean that we could take out both of these guys without having to land on yet another island. That'd be great, but we'll see about that. For now, hey Occupier, boom, dead. Let's just see how far we can get here. So, whoop, damn minefield. Okay, yeah, you know what? I don't even care. I'm not going to get monks over here. Maybe I am. Well, I'm probably just going to get more of these guys over here because clearly. Okay, what did they sink here? Doesn't matter, let's just build. Just fix stuff and build stuff and whatnot stuff. Okay. Damn, these guys got wiped out quickly. You know what, I think it's time to get over more tanks and also establish a base there, because producing guys on that island is clearly easier than getting them from my main island. Oh, and I think you need to die first, patrol ship. There we go. Now you can destroy this shipyard here. And just for good measure, check out what's in the thals, just in case there's more garbage, even though I don't think there is more. Oh, hello, Gunner. So you can just stay here and do stuff. So I've got a worker here. And I've got more tanks here. So let's just fly over here and establish a base there so we can do this the slightly less difficult way. I hope I don't have to kill all these watchtowers. That would be annoying. But just in case we actually have to do that, let's build more attack ships to attack said watchtowers in case that becomes necessary. Time to move out. So it turned out this was actually a pretty good position because this guy here and later these other two guys I sent after him, they actually killed a number of bulls and peasants. So that was apparently the spot where Gray was harvesting. Also I sent a bunch more guys over there, but they all stepped onto mines. But as I said before, there's just no way I'm going to start playing the monk game now. Oh, damn. So as soon as I move 1 millimeter, this happens. So beacon mount needs to die, archer, watchtower, shaman house, stables, recovery, plane works, there we go, archer, heavy arms work, yeah, that definitely needs to die. Yeah, I'm really glad that these guys here are, that these two bases here are on one landmass, so you can actually just finish them off together and don't have to do this all separately. So these guys are actually in pretty good shape, so we may as well continue. Occupier is a go. Temple needs to be destroyed. Shipyard, obviously. Hey, fighter. Yeah. And one more watchtower. This game is borderline anxiety inducing. This is one of the most stressful RPGs I've ever played. This is worth than Command Conquer Generals on like China Mission 3 on very hard. At least that mission is only like 20 minutes long, and after that you've either won or you failed. This one here would easily take you an hour or longer, and you might lose it after 45 minutes. And at least the previous mission that, well, it wasn't the previous, it was the one before that. This insane tactical mission where you had to move these bulls around the map to get some potatoes. At least that one was short. That only took you maybe like 10-12 minutes if you did it in one swoop. And yeah, looks like Gray is finished for the most part. So obviously we're going to swoop the rest of the island, and before we do that we're going to fix these guys here. I'm not quite sure whether I have to destroy all these towers, but I may as well get some more attack ships just in case that is the case. Okay, so, oh, hello, miner. There's probably more mines here, but it's not like I care about that. And let's clear out this area first. But there doesn't really seem anything to clear. Thought Red had another port here. Did I already blow that up? Maybe I did. Whatever. We'll find out soon. So, and there's this guy down here. You know what, I might as well sink him. Just in case I do indeed have to destroy these ships here. I don't think that's the case, but we may as well sink him while we're here. And boom. So, let's check here. Yeah, it could be that we either have to destroy the towers or that there's still stuff left on those islands. And you guys can explode over here. So here's another ship, but if I blow that up, I'll blow it up later with my actual fleet. Not with my Panzer Corps, like my tank corps. Yeah, but it seems like there's nothing left here. So let's move the fleet. And maybe they have buildings on here, or maybe the watchtowers do count as buildings you have to destroy. That could actually be the case. I'm not quite sure. Maybe they hadn't reached a point where they made it so that you didn't have to blow up base defenses. They did it in Red Alert, and they always placed those camo pill boxes behind trees. So they were kind of hard to spot. Especially if you use the large radar, the one that didn't show details but did show the entire map, then that they were really a pain to spot. Of course you could just switch the radar if you weren't too lazy to do that. Well, hello fighter, do you actually have any guys who can attack that guy? I think I do have a couple. Yeah, these ships, the attack ships and the patrol ships, they almost look identical, but the important difference is that patrol ships are weaker and faster, but they can also attack air units. So they're essentially like the elven ships and the troll ships from Warcraft 2. I'm making a lot of Warcraft 2 comparisons here, but this game is very much like Warcraft 2. You have similar factions. The main difference are the spells. Not the only difference, but the main difference. You have the boats are essentially the same. You've got the transport. You have your essentially light ship and heavy ship. You have your archers and basic units, even though that's true for a lot of RPGs, so that's not really a Warcraft 2 exclusive thing. But the game even looks a lot like Warcraft 2. You have these green frames around your units. Even the style is a little bit like Warcraft 2. Which again, I said it before, it's not a bad thing. And this game has a couple of things that Warcraft 2 doesn't have. I don't think Warcraft 2 has group numbers, but I could be wrong. You can only select 9 units, unless you play the Saturn version. I think Sega Saturn version of Warcraft 2 allows you to select 12 units, possibly? Something like that. I never really played that version. I think I tested it once. I don't think that one supports the Saturn mouse. Yeah, the games that you would think support the mouse never do. Rest assured about that. Got some tanks to this island here to kill the last bull here. Obviously, we can't claim victory before this bull and his peasant have been killed, and there doesn't seem to be anything else I can see here. At least there's a decency to make me bright green and not include another green faction that you can't distinguish. There we go. Whoa, that was insta victory after that guy died. Alright, thanks for watching. That was stress. That was poor stress. And I don't even want to know how difficult the last mission is, but we'll see. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you then. Take care and goodbye.